I'm Larry Kissell, and I approve this message.
Desperate men do desperate things, like Robin Hayes. He came within 329 votes of losing to Larry Kissell in 2006. To cover up his own failed record on rising gas prices, the sputtering economy, and sending North Carolina jobs overseas, Hayes is desperately attacking Larry Kissell. Who's funding Hayes' attack ads? The big oil and drug companies. They're desperate to keep Robin Hayes in Washington to take care of them, not us. Robin Hayes, he's desperate.